this coming year will be 60. I stopped cycling again about 5 years ago. So I took up because we were with a friend. Took out his bicycle and showed us. Hey, very convenient lah, I mean cycling, etc. Huh? You can put this bicycle, fold it and put it in your car, etc. So I thought, why not lah? After all, we are getting old, we need the exercise. The first year was slow a bit lah, I mean doing a lot of one-day tour lah, driving somewhere, like KKB, waterfalls, Chekinsang side, doing a day trip, cycling around. Then after that, a few months later, graduated to taking short overnight tours lah. First one was to Malacca lah, which was a torture for a newbie lah, 90 km under hot weather. So first time cycling 90 km was like, wow, cannot reach lah. You get the hang of it lah. I mean, first time could be tough as you go on. Your body get used to it. You get used to the pace, you see interesting things along the way, so you get hooked on cycling lah, because the places you cycle to, you get to see more things, small towns and villages, the people, how they live, what are the attractions at the smaller towns, what are the good food there also, surprisingly a lot of good food also. Then we started going overseas lah. Some group of friends say, hey, we are going to Japan for 8 days tour lah. I thought, why not lah, join them also. So this was actually easy, quite leisurely tour lah. We brought our bicycles along, we cycled around the Tokyo area, right? And save a lot of money also lah, I mean, on train fares, etc. Within that tour, 1 or 2 days, we went slightly out of Tokyo, like to Kamakura and Hakone, holding our bikes and putting on the French wenger to cycle around the area. For people like me, who are short on time because of work, maximum 3 weeks tour. A good time, right, length of time will be about 2 weeks. Because after 2 weeks, you start getting homesick.